in Adlersburg, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Nameless soldier, veteran of countless battles. Our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. Tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
I've got you in my sights.
And your
our enemies fall.
Alchemy is a science.
Don't
her magic
more with me. Is
something darker.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
Not be too overconfident. The enemy is great.
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant
get in there.
To the Reach of the Wilds.
The door is under attack.
The soldier struck down the Reaper
everyone,
and hoped that it would be for the last time.
Right down the fence. Join the door. We must stop them.
gunslinger.
My aim is still true. The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Over here. A monster bent on destroying everything in its path.
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the time you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle, the explosions a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter. To the hero's dismay, the weaker was not so easily defeated.
I've got you in my sights.
The alchemist slew the Reaper, feeling a moment of sadness for the man she had once known.
I'll heal you over here.
Alchemical boost administered.
I cannot be stopped.
Fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved. It's handy.